with Roisin Hasty.
The US is under pressure to stay in Afghanistan for longer, and in short, there's the paralympics opening ceremony.